और क्या क्या छुपा रखा है तय खाने में।
मैं तेरी पत्नी, भरते मेरी मां।
और तीन लड़कियां से दूसरी शादियां कर रहे हैं।
Everyone, it's your boy Asamani. Today I'm back with another reaction, baby. Woo! So guys, today, oh my god, I was at the gym and Houseful 4 just came out and I got a notification on my phone. Beep! Houseful 4, the official trailer is out, baby. So Asad Armani is gonna be doing a reaction to Houseful 4. Now it has a lot of big actors. A lot of big actors. This is what the storyline's about. I'm gonna read it real quickly. I'm gonna see if I can translate this into Hindi as well, so don't skip this, but don't tease me too much, okay? When six lovers are parted because of an evil conspiracy and revenge in the era of 1419, they cross paths once again in 2019, this year. However, in the present life, the three boys fall in love with the wrong women and are about to marry their sisters-in-law. As destiny would have it, history repeat itself when the three couples land up in Sitamgarh once again, where it all began. Will they remember their past lives in time for marriage, or will they be stuck with the wrong lover forever? Oh my god, no! Houseful 4 is coming to confuse you, put you on a laughing riot, and take you through the grandeur of 1419 with a spark of 2019. Come and witness the epic reincarnation comedy. Man, Houseful 4. It's obviously a series with just comedy and stuff like that, and it looks like 1419, it's going to be in 2019. Basically, they're reincarnated, they come back and they realize that they're about to marry the wrong women. Now, if you don't understand what I just read in English, I'm gonna attempt in Urdu to tell you what it means. Che logo ne shaadi kiya in year 1419, and in 2019, is saal, वो जो तीन लड़के थे और तीन लड़कियों से दूसरी शादियां कर रहे हैं. Which means that they're about to marry the wrong women. वो गलत लड़कियों से शादी करने वाले हैं. Sister in law? I don't know. That's basically it. Basically, 1419. I hope you understood that. If you didn't, do not block me. Please do not block me. But I'm back to the reaction. Before we get started, guys, if you want to follow me on Instagram, Asad_Armani, go check me out. TikTok I started as well. Facebook, Instagram, everything, guys. Socials down below. Go check me out, please, if you want to see this ugly face. Now, guys, this is my reaction to Houseful 4. And before we get started, sorry, we've just got to tell the big names. Akshay Kumar is playing as Bala and Harry. Ritesh Deshmukh, we just done a reaction yesterday to one of his movies. Go check it out if you haven't. He's going to be playing Bandhu Maharaj and Bobby. We've got Bobby Deol, oh my god, as Dharamputra and Max. Kriti Senon, hello, as Rajkumari Madhu. Oh, and Kriti. Oh, she's playing herself. Pooja Hedge as Rajkumari Mala and Pooja. Oh, they're playing their first name. Kriti Karbanda as Rajkumari Meena and Neha. So, we've got some big, big, big actors in this. You don't want to miss it. I'm going to be reacting to it. I've been looking forward to it. I didn't realize how fast it was going to come out, so I'm sorry I wasn't tuned. I was at the gym doing legs. Woohoo! Woohoo! And now we are here to do the reaction, guys. Asad Armani doing the reaction to Houseful 4. Let's go. Subscribe to the channel, baby.
Woo! मतलब जो कांड हमने 600 साल पहले किया था शायद हम फिर से वही करने जा रहे हैं. और लगता है मेरी तब भी लगी थी और अब भी लगेगी.
हैरी
2019. वाओ, इट लुक्स गुड.
आई डोंट नो.
महाराज की
तीनों राजकुमारियों का स्वयंवर किया जाएगा.
माधवगढ़ राज्य से पधार रहे हैं राजकुमार बाला सिंह.
किस मुंह से धन्यवाद करूं आपका?
इसी मुंह से कर दीजिए.
वाह बांगड़ू महाराज, वाह.
फूलो फलो, अरे फूलो फलो,
अरे कोने में तो चलो।
सितमगढ़ का शाही कवच है वो, धर्म पुत्र। आज हम अपनी शाही तलवार नहीं लाए, कहाँ है? और क्या क्या छुपा रखा है तहखाने में?
छम्मक का हाथू, छम्मक का हाथू, छम्मक का हाथू मुझे छोड़ के चली है।
टक लिया, तेरा दांत टक लिया है। ऊपर वाले ने मुझे सब याद दिला दिया ताकि मैं सबको अपना असली प्यार याद दिला सकूं।
बेबी, हमारा पुनर्जन्म हुआ है, टुकड़े टुकड़े कर दिए।
कल मेरी बहन से शादी कर रहा, मुझे किस करने की कोशिश कर रहे हो?
तुम्हारा तो पुनर्जन्म हुआ है।
मेरा पुणे में ही जन्म हुआ है।
पुणे नहीं, पुनर्जन्म हुआ है।
तू मेरा पति, मैं तेरी पत्नी, मेरी मांग, नहीं तो चीर दूंगी तेरी टांग।
नहीं, भाभी जी किवाड़ को बंद करिए। इसका जन्म पुनर्जन्म मुझे कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा।
मैं समझाता हूँ।
मैं समझाऊंगा, हमेशा तू समझाता है। इसकी बीवी जो है ना, वो इसकी बीवी नहीं है, वो तेरी बीवी है। और मेरी बीवी नहीं है, वो इसकी बीवी है। और हम दोनों की भाभी। और जो तेरी बीवी है ना, वो तेरी बीवी नहीं है, वो मेरी बीवी है।
हम अपनी बीवियों से शादी कर रहे हैं, अपनी भाभियों से।
कभी कभी लगता है क्या पुलिस भगवान है।
याद कर, 600 साल पहले तू नर्तकी है, तू भांड है।
हाँ, और तू गधे की।
ओ गधे की। Coming this Diwali, baby! Oh my god! That was so freaking funny, that was so freaking good, and has such a good cast. By the way, I did not know Johnny Lever was gonna be in this, and he's playing a girl as well. Oh my god, or like, I don't know if he's just cross-dressed, I don't know what it is, but he's... I haven't seen Johnny Lever's movies in so long, and I'm a big fan of it, man. I couldn't stop laughing, seriously. And it looks like such a fun movie, and like I read at the start, in broken Hindi, and the English was good, but broken Hindi, basically, it's a love story that starts in year 1419, and 2019, they get reincarnated, come back to life, and they realize that they're marrying the wrong women, and they realize the day before the marriage, they're saying, oh my god, we're getting to the married to the wrong people. So basically, the girls don't know, but the guys do, and they've got to convince the girls that, hey, I'm supposed to be marrying your friend, you're supposed to be marrying my friend, and they're just basically swapping wives, which is nuts. But oh my god, Johnny Lever, I couldn't stop laughing with him, man. I'm looking forward to an Akshay Kumar. He's been in so many movies recently. He's been just producing. Bobby Deol, oh my god, where did Bobby Deol come from? I haven't seen a Bobby Deol movie for so long. And all these Bollywood actors, they get older and they don't even age. They're like 45, 50, and they don't even age. They look the same. And I'm telling you, all I'm saying is Akshay Kumar at the start, he looks like this. Looks so sick. I like his hair. Akshay, I know you're not watching this, but if someone knows Akshay, tell him to keep the hair because it looks freaking so good. Houseful 4, man. I'm telling you, this seems like a funny movie. This is my type of movie where I laugh, I enjoy it, and I just go, woohoo! So I'm gonna definitely be watching it, by the way. Let me take a breath. One sec. Kriti Sanon. Hello. Good. I'm not saying much, but all I'm saying is beautiful. Looks like even the dance songs, we saw a few glimpses, they were dancing and stuff like that. It looks like it's going to be so good, man. I'm looking forward to it. And a lot of comedy. So guys, make sure you stay tuned for this freaking video, because once it comes out, it's coming on Diwali, October 25th. Have to watch it. Akshay Kumar, I've been watching him since I was young.